attention that he's seeking. Let's recite it, he's inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend.
Yo, what's going on, all you crayon-eating motherfuckers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to part 3 of our Retro Gun series for Time Warp. I am joined in studio temporarily with Brother Twisted, and I say temporarily because he's probably on his way out and heading home to go to Snooze Land.
What's up, what's up?
So, up to part 3, we are going to do Dragon Gun today, and that was my daughter Micah in the background. Of course, I am playing on the Pandora box, as you see on the screen there, Pandora G box to be specific. My focus lately has been on Time Warp. Each and every Friday, you can catch Dragon Gun on Friday Night Frights. And don't forget about the LGP, Ladies of Gamers. Over on their channel, brand new channel, and they do their horror fest pretty much. Dead by Daylight, Demonologist, Phasmophobia. It is fantastic. Damn, it's not taking long for me to get my ass handed to me, that's for sure. Thank God for the insert coin feature! That is fucking me up! Coins, please. Damn. Like instead of the other game, instead of reloading every 5 fucking seconds and inserting coins every 5 fucking seconds. That's what that clicking sound in the background is me jamming hypothetical horns in the game. Point, please. More coins, please. That's gonna be like the sub fucking title of this fucking video. More coins, please. Kill him! Kill them all! Not me!
You can kill them all once you insert more coins, please.
More coins, please! More coins! More coins! How do you say more coins in another language? It's just the stage.
Went through like $98.75 of coins.
Right?
Stage one complete. $100. Oh man.
More coins, please. Getting home. Let me know that you get home. Oh, damn, more coins. Sure. Been shooting for my life. Good Lord. Thank you. Game just telling me to freeze. Hi, Peaches. Thank you for hopping in, Peach. Thank you. big motherfucker here. Kicks my ass. Good point, please. Good point. Yeah, just go ahead and empty out your bank account when you play this game. Bitches ain't playing. Not entirely sure what happened here, but... Let's try reloading. And we'll save right at Drainus next time as well. Thank you. covered me confused here. I'm also waiting to see if he does anything real quick before I just say fuck it. Coming up with very little. I'm not sure, guys, and I promised to take my daughter out to get some Slurpees, so I don't really have a lot of time to really spend. But for all intents and purposes, I have beaten the game, I guess, and I will try to see what I can figure out as to what is wrong here, and if I do, I will certainly make an update. I do apologize, I am at a loss here, but for those of you watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. Helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page. There you can find all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, or there is that thumbs down option, but we have a guy named Corvus who likes to cut a bitch, and not a good thing. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. Do not forget the ladies of GP that have helped me out over the years have their own channel, LGP. Go on over there, check them out for your daily dose of horror. Everything ranging from Dead by Daylight, Phasmophobia, Demonologist, and that last one that I'm coming up with, I lost. I think it was like something like Ghost Hunters, LTD. They play it all, they freak themselves out, and every now and then we all still get back together and do the damn thing. So, I will see you. Peace. For those of you watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. It helps out more than you realize. Head on over to our YouTube main page. There you can find all of our edited videos. Thumbs up the ones you like, or there is that thumbs down option, but I do not recommend it. We have a guy over in the UK named Corvus who likes to cut a bitch. Make sure you hit that like and subscribe button, flicker ding dong, so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And until our next video or podcast, Absi.
Oh shit, what up?
What? 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 What?